Hello guys, I know that a lot of people are interested nowadays in Armenian dances. There are many reasons. Maybe you have Armenian roots, maybe you have Armenian friends, it doesn't matter. Okay, some years ago I have recorded a video class of Armenian dances, but it was in Russian. So now I would like to explain at least one movement, but in English. And keep in mind that I have my special courses. It's called like Armenian Dances within 10 days or 10 classes. Also, you can have classes of Lizginka 10 days, classes of Georgian dances, and so on. But now we will start with Armenian dance movements. If you have any questions, any ideas, if you want to come to my city and learn something from me, or if you want me to invite to your city, give workshops, whatever, just write me and we'll see what we can do. But now I will explain you something that I explained it some years ago in Russian. Okay, the movement is quite classical, quite interesting. It looks like this. Well, probably those who are against this movement, I mean women, you cannot learn it. But nowadays these movements are popular among women and men, so it doesn't matter. The thing is like how you keep your hands, but the idea in legs is the same. So it depends on you, just do whatever you want, but we will learn it. Okay, if you want to understand the basic, just don't jump, never jump. So we don't jump there, we just a little bit hop, you know? It's the direction is going down, not up. And we are in plié position, our legs are not straight. Okay, now let's understand what happens. We do one, two, see how we fix it, especially our knees and hips. And then we do three, and again, one, two, three. Okay, Armenian rhythm is one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. That's why our movements are structured in this calculation. One, two, three, one, two, three. Three is when you change legs. Again, one, two, change. One, two, change. One, two, change. Now, to make it, you know, look better, we need to add hops, not jumping up. We do one, so you see I'm not doing one, not there. I'm doing one, two, three. And now, the difficult part is that from here you need to hop again to do one, two, three. So, the rhythm is one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. If you are observant enough, you will notice that after three we make a small stop, small pause. So one, two, three, wait a little bit, one, two, three. Okay, but when it's fast it's not so clear, but it happens again after three. Just we need a few seconds to stop it. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Okay. Regarding hands, for beginners you can keep them like this, or you can keep them like this. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. But I think this one is the easiest for you. But be careful, when you dance, don't lose them, keep them, okay? Now we will try it with music.